Oh, Jesus. Look, you see?
Starbreeze?
No, the other one. This Behavior? Is an ass-to-mouth game.
I didn't know that.
Oh, no.
Look at all this blood.
And strong language.
All right, what do we got?
All right, spooky, weird factory junkyard.
Looks like where Freddy fought Jason in the dream.
Remember when Freddy tried to do martial arts shit and everyone laughed?
I do. Running away from some form of slasher, I imagine.
Or the cops.
You heard me.
Because they're going to try.
You heard me. This reminds me of Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yeah, it's kind of like 70s.
Just the like the...
Oh, fuck that guy.
Kinda,
that woman's smart.
Kind of hillbilly zone.
Because when she saw that dude with the bear trap, she looked at him and said, that's bait.
Yeah. If I try and help him, I'm dead.
You ever see the Friday the 13th remake that came out a few years ago?
I did not.
There's a great scene where there's a guy with like a ragged, fucked up, leg in a bear trap. And then when someone goes to save him, like, that's bad. Don't do that.
Yeah.
Because it was fucking bait.
Wow, where is she? Hell?
Yes.
Like, she just keeps going from like classic environs to classic other classic
She's
environs.
She's on a good old plague of grabs farm.
Oh, that's a ghost.
Is it? You got meat hooked. Id.
The part in Texas Chainsaw Massacre that unnerved me the most by far was when the guy gets meat hooked while he's still alive.
Oh, it's rough.
It's real bad. Rough.
The most disturbing part of Texas Chainsaw Massacre is in 3, where fucking bad guy from Speed. Remember, we did this before. We couldn't remember his name.
John Voight?
Dennis Hopper.
Dennis Hopper.
Is a crazy sheriff, and when, yeah, and he's like, Leatherface's rival. He saw me.
Ruh-roh.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, I guess not.
But this is the classic fake out.
That's a cool twist on a Jason mask.
Is going to go right through the fucking...
window.
Steel door.
You know it. Aha! I trolled you.
It's me, Dead by Daylight.
It's me.
I'm not sure about that title. I'd like Dead by Dawn is cooler.
I feel like Dead by Dawn is taken.
Until Dawn.
Yeah.
And then you're thinking of Dawn of the Dead, maybe. So maybe you're right. Dead by Daylight. Fuck me.
And From Dusk Till Dawn.
So this launched a few months ago as we need to be the first asymmetrical multiplayer thing where a killer is killing you game. Out of nowhere.
Us!
And I tried desperately to get into a game, and it wouldn't work.
I have a friend of mine who plays this religiously. He tells me all sorts of cool shit.
Cool.
And then I'm like, can I play it? He's like, no, it breaks all the time.
Okay. Let's try to be a survivor, and then after, let's try to be a killer.
Right,
let's see if we can get into a game.
Let's be a survivor. Okay, so first we got to do our loadout.
That makes it look like the survivors are supernatural mega ghosts, because they just appeared out of shadow energy. Oh no, my Akajo windbreaker. No, not those pants.
Those pants.
Okay, fine.
That's the pants I'm going with.
All right.
Now, I don't have any perks, add-ons, and I have no blood webs.
Damn it.
Blood webs are... Your mind opened up to the blood web. Last night, I got out in a fog. Blah, 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 blah. This is the perks. 6, 5, 4.
Here comes 2.
Oh, I knew it.
It's hard not to.
I know. Now that this game is stable, I'm actually really excited because clear reagent lessens the dark mist.
Shit.
Oh God. Because there's three or four different types of monsters now, and they all have different abilities.
Yeah.
And I know what roughly 0 of them do.
And it's not out yet, but they released a trailer that implies that they're getting the license for Halloween and you can be Michael Myers. I guess it ran out on Call of Duty.
That's stupid.
Does anyone remember that?
That's really stupid.
Because they had the music and everything for Halloween. So.
I remember that. I remember how it was stupid.
Yeah.
It keeps making me think it's going to load in.
Yeah, because after the 4 little heads and then the slash, I'd think it would be ready, but it's mm-hmm. not. It's like, no.
You can do it, Dead by Daylight.
Mm.
You can, yeah.
There you go.
Wow, this place is messed.
Plague's fence.
Oh, crouch is a, okay.
You probably want to stay crouched as much as possible. So this whole estate looks quite vast, and I'd like to think the cops would have searched here at least once and saw all the bloody meat hooks. Or unless it is like Texas Chainsaw Massacre when the cops are in on it, which is my favorite.
Flashing light.
I guess the flashing lights are always two objectives. Doing what exactly?
The weird twitching thing.
What, you or the grass?
No, me. Like, the camera was freaking out.
I guess it's because it's you're playing online. I don't know, man.
I also don't know.
So when it says like blinking lights are good, I mean it leads you to an objective, I assume.
I guess.
Like running a generator or getting the internet to work.
Yeah, I gotta get that.
What's internet. The Wi-Fi password of this place? Go.
Butt Max.
Meat Hook. Incest.
That's oof.
Of this place?
No, no. Oh, this is the place where the trailer ended.
So.
I was right to come down here.
Look at this hell. Yeah, you're right. It is hell room.
Where's that light coming from?
I don't know. The guy's hell generators. Generating hell.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we have to be careful of how much
we talk. Oh, Rackshaw got fucked.
Because we need to hear for the heartbeats.
How do I use my fucking item?
I don't know. Secondary item check was no, Meat Hook struggle. Dude, this is such a bad time to do it.
Use item is mouse 2. Drop items R1. Pick up item actions. Oh. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, she's fucked.
You know what?
He's over there.
Yeah.
Basement time. I got points.
Huh. So the basement is important somehow.
Oh, don't step on that. See that?
Yeah, watch out.
So he's pretty far, I bet.
I guess. But that's her dying, or is that him?
Oh, she's been meat hooked.
Look,
there's another buddy.
Arrow.
We gotta find that generator.
Gotta find those generators. Shit. Wait, what's that? That's a generator. Wait, is that the dark mist?
That was some dark
mist.
Did
it just pop in?
There it is.
Warped in? It's weird.
Saw it.
So is that him, or is that like the meat hooked victim? Because her health is going down.
I think that's the meat hooked victim.
Okay.
I could try and save her.
No, generator, man.
But that's a bad idea.
Like Mad Max says, that's bait. Where's the interaction of... No, wait, it's just a tractor. Maybe around the side?
Gotta go.
It highlighted it for you for a reason.
For some reason.
Oh. Help him. Yeah, swerve that fucking camera around.
Yeah. Got it.
Coop action. What? I didn't see anything.
Gotta get out.
Have to get out.
See,
this type of gameplay is neat to me because it's like,
that's the wrong one.
Throw one of your coop partners on there as bait.
Did she die?
I think so, or he's just...
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
I think that means she's completely dead.
Does the killer have the ability
no longer
to
be
launch
safe.
A nuke?
Oh my god.
There's some... Like, this just seems like a hillbilly killer, of which that's the type I think is cool. But if he is a hillbilly killer with supernatural powers, that's awesome.
So the main thing is that when you crouch in a lot of this grass, you're more or less totally invisible. Like,
I mean, I guess...
Like, it's hard to see you.
But is it hard for the killer to see? Like, we'd have to play as the killer to see exactly what the viewpoint
looks
like.
Well, luckily, I don't...
Shit.
Luckily, I get that heartbeat meter, and then I can find some place to hide.
The heartbeat meter is nice because it doesn't give you a cheap, like, easy visual indicator so that you can always see the killer, but it does give you something. So it's not like... It's subtle enough that... Okay, sure. What are you hoping to do right now? What is your...
I just changed it to a mouse button so I can... Because it's a little awkward to keep holding crouch.
No, sure, but are you going for that objective down there?
I guess I am.
Okay.
Because I don't know where the...
Oh, watch out. Oh, shit, he's close. Because you making... I think that the only reason crows are there to let the killer know when someone's disturbed.
Yeah, let him know.
But I don't hear any heartbeats, so. What?
Generator
what is
over
that?
There.
Is that like generators have opened up? Like, so
maybe.
You can use them, like. Oh, look, you got meat hooked right there. Try to save him.
I'm gonna try and save this motherfucker.
Is he right there?
I don't have a.
What's that?
Hold on, stop.
No, there's no heartbeat. But that's a generator right there. Try it.
Be easier if I got him. I'm going to get you, buddy. I'm going to get you, Joel Blow.
His name is Joel Blow? Or
yeah.
Joe Blow? Uh-oh. I think
oh, my
getting...
God.
Wait. There's something on top that's... Stop!
No!
It was a horrible bug monster.
Yeah, I've seen, like, a trailer.
Oh!
No. Recover. Look how cool the killer looks. It's totally different. It's a mummy alive.
I tried to save him.
Where's it going to put you?
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Na, 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 na. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, get him. Wiggle it out. He's got to find a meat hook. Oh, through the neck. Or shoulder? I can't tell. Shoulder. Attempt escape. You can do it. Oh, and it's turning into a bug meat hook. What the fuck?
What chance do I have?
Just struggle. Why do we do this? Just to suffer? Oh, this is
bad. I'm gonna die.
This is torture porn now.
Oh, he's hitting me. He's biting my pants.
Yeah, no, you're gonna steal them later because this mummy looks like you could always use some pants.
Okay, so this is to keep myself alive so that somebody can save me.
Yeah, but is everyone dead? Well, there's four of you, right?
Infinite honor, still alive.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to keep struggling.
Oh, yeah. Shit. This dude just hangs out and waits for people to try and save people.
Oh! And it brings your soul! Dude,
that's awesome.
I haven't seen any of this stuff. That's way cooler.
That's radical.
You know, I give ass to mouth.
Match result, sacrifice.
I give ass to mouth a lot of guff. I'm not a huge fan
of online survivor rank has increased.
But behavior, this seems pretty cool.
So, infinite honor.
So you're watching her?
Yeah. Can I switch to?
Looks like Clementine a little bit.
I cannot switch to the killer. Probably so that I don't
know all of his tricks.
No, so that I can't tell Infinite Honor.
Yeah, exactly. If you're like in voice chat.
So she has a med kit, and that's helpful, I guess. But man, that killer is able to like the instant that you get seen, you're fucking done.
Unless you gain perks at a point that like really helps you out. Yeah, it seems like it has a huge advantage.
I really want to play the killer next because I want to see what their vision is like. Like when that happens, so they get this massive explosion of, like, look over there.
Yeah, when the crows or something else happens.
Oh, wow, look at this. There's little meters. This is,
cooldowns.
Footstep noise, I guess. This is, you scared some crows or whatever. And then this is heart, and then this is hook. I don't know what those mean, though.
Heart hook. That's what it means.
I really want to... Come on, either get killed or do something cool.
Well, I mean, he's trying to be cautious. I mean, I suppose, like, it's really hard to win a game when there's only one of you left.
I really wonder what, like...
It's weird that there's no respawns at all, it seems.
Well, no, it's like Counter-Strike rules.
Yeah, I guess.
If there were respawns, like, how would
limited respawns, let's say.
How would the killer even win? Oh, go up in there. Damn you, you loser.
To be fair, she's alive and you're not. So.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm only dead because I tried to help someone.
That's true. So now you know.
Never help anyone.
I hope you're learning your lesson, Pat.
Never be helpful to anyone. Not on a plane. Not on the
train.
Street.
And he's fucking invisible. I saw someone. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's good. That's real good. He's super fast.
I wonder if being invisible is like a perk or like that particular monster killer type is the only one that can do
it. I imagine that because that guy looks like magical.
And, yeah, yeah.
And spookerific instead of like a Texas Chainsaw Massacre kind of guy.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to quit the game.
The Idaho Scissor Battle.
This is boring.
Oh, shit.
That was a good... Oh, and when everybody readies up, it skips it ahead. All right, so my ability is chainsaw.
Skin your ass raw?
What? Cattle tag, slightly increased the chance to be sent with Colton for... Oh, man. Okay, that so these fast. Are people using... those are offerings, I bet. And they influence the match, I guess?
Maybe. It seems like it.
Like a Titanfall, like burn card?
Yeah, shit.
I hope Titanfall 2 does not have burn cards.
Well, it's going to have something.
Oh. These loading times are really long.
Yeah.
And I have a really strong PC, so...
I think it's more like what are the PCs of the other people?
Yeah, you remember back in the day when you when you played StarCraft with somebody who sucked?
The Macmillan,
the Ironworks of Misery.
That's fucking. Is this a Dark Souls level? Oh, do you play him in third person? Yeah. Oh no. Okay. Right. So you have that in one hand, and you have the chainsaw.
Oh,
in the other.
I can see the generators.
Cool.
Oh man. Okay, so I have swing.
Be quiet. I thought I could hear, like, movement.
So I move.
Nope.
I move pretty fast.
Well, hillbillies, you know, they have to be quick on their feet.
I think my view is also slightly blue shifted.
Or that's just this level.
Possible.
Unclear.
See him. You see that?
Hmm. I don't see fucking shit now, though.
Yeah.
Because I want to know what... Whoa! Yay! Did he hit you and that's why you're slow? Or is it slow because you hit him? Oh, yes. This is how... What?
Oh, I have to charge it up. That's what it is.
Shit. Is he in there?
No.
Unclear. Did he jump? Maybe committed suicide.
So I can't jump.
Well, you can interact through the windows and all that, like it said.
Yeah. But
okay, no one's doing anything there. Oh.
Over that way.
Oh, then you're in the berserker thing.
Oh, that's how that works.
That's weird. So it's almost like Reinhardt's.
Yeah, it's a lot like Reinhardt's charge.
Yeah.
Damn it, this is harder than I would have expected.
It's a little bit harder than I expected as well.
Damn it.
Because you really have no indication where anyone is except
that
for when generators happen. Oh, there was someone.
Yeah.
There, what was that? To your left. I saw movement.
I didn't see it, damn it.
It could have been a crow, but I think it was someone jumping. Well, whatever, just go straight ahead. Fuck you, tree.
Where are you at, bitch? Yeah, I'll fucking cut you.
Well, just tell us where you are and then we'll cut you. If you could give us a vague indication.
Damn it.
Okay, do you know what it could have been? Movement is based on, like, things popping in
to
the scenery. That's what I'm kind of seeing now and I'm looking far ahead.
Damn it. So it would be smart of you to come to this one because it's the nearest.
You know what? Hey. Damn it. I feel like they're playing games with you, man.
I'm getting real frustrated here. So that's actually super fast.
Are you committed to that direction? Can you not swerve to the left?
You can swerve a little bit, but very little.
There, right there, right straight ahead. But it's just hard to control.
It's very hard to control.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck you.
Get him. You know, he's behind you. He's behind.
Is?
Yeah. There he is. There she is. Yeah, get her.
Oh, you have to slow down like that.
Oh, fuck. Now, where'd she go? Miss her so.
Damn it. That sucks. I don't like that.
It's to give them a chance to run away after one hit, but when you got hit against the other killer, he caught up with you immediately and then, like, finished you off.
Yeah.
Unless that's
maybe
this
it's because of the
steel,
sprint, yeah,
or it's the wraith is different, but this guy is just straight up called the hillbilly, right?
Yeah, he's the hillbilly. So yeah, this is very hard to aim.
What the?
Very hard to aim.
What is that?
That's the escape.
So you should just hang out
here. So they can escape. They can also escape over...
There.
Damn it.
Oh, come on, come on. No. Oh, she's too smart for you.
I see. Oh.
Oh, she's so smart. Holy shit.
Damn it. That's super annoying. I'm going to get you real bad.
Oh, a trap.
Where'd she go?
That way.
Oh!
These dastardly teenagers, and you would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for them.
Yeah?
Oh, she was waiting.
Yeah.
This is a person that knows how to fucking play. Oh, there's another person. Dude, that thing, like, stop. Like, it's gonna be cool if you kill someone with it, but it's like, it's worse than Reinhardt's.
I lost him.
Oh, man. It's tough being a serial killer. It's tougher than I thought.
It's very difficult. They're running to the other one.
You have to get all kinds of bleach and tubing.
I saw one.
It could have been anything. It could have even been a teenager.
Even. It's possible. Damn it.
Damn it!
Just let me kill you, you little fucks.
I know, right? You think one would sacrifice yourself.
Now I understand why Jason would get so frustrated.
Well, yeah, because, like, A, kids are fast, and B, all the premarital sex that...
They love it.
He's gotta watch. Shit. Okay. There!
There.
Oh, no, you're fucked in this area. You're like, no good in this area.
Yeah.
With all these fucking pallets that can get thrown over.
Thought for sure they were there. Damn it!
Damn it.
This person's very good at hiding.
Yeah, they are.
Very good.
They know the map. They know the plays.
Find the exit. They're at the final... Oh, that's blood.
Is it? Yeah. I thought it was just weird marks.
I think that was blood from being injured.
Yeah, you know what?
Oh, I think that might be a mechanic I forgot to use. Yeah, we never looked at the killer tutorial.
Oh, shit, it's true.
Damn it.
No one's escaped yet, though.
Yeah, that's the weirdest part.
Maybe they're close to being able to escape, but they still have to do one more thing.
Rawr. I'm a bad killer.
Just give me a... It's my first day, to be fair, being a killer. You guys should go easy on me.
Come on, guys. It's my first game.
Yeah.
Couldn't you let me kill you a little? Just a little.
Like a half kill.
Yeah.
Like I don't need to get the whole thing.
Never need to get the...
Oh, what was that? I thought I saw something climbing up a tree.
Really?
Like right in the center of here, but maybe it's just the smoke. A lot of things are playing tricks on my eyesies.
Ah,
and I'm wearing my glasses, so I've got no excuses to be seeing things.
Duh.
Oh,
you damn meddling kids.
Coming to my farm.
Did you even escape? Like, what's
going
on?
Stopping my Picarto streams.
Damn it. Need to draw these fox butts on my Picarto.
Oh no, my Patreon is asking for more fox assholes.
Damn it.
I gotta draw 50 more assholes before the end of the day! Come on! What?
They did that on purpose. Ugh.
There's one more guy left then.
Ah.
Ultraviolet.
Ultraviolet's the only one here.
You need to hang around
they
here.
They all escaped. No, because there's multiple exits. Damn it. Disgraceful defeat. I'm going to get fucking owned.
Maybe.
I'm not good at these
See,
games.
See, I'm really looking forward to the Friday the 13th game because they have literal fatalities that Jason can do. And there's like dozens and dozens of them because they were all Kickstarter. Like,
I actually really like the win condition being not kill them because that's much simpler.
Oh, no, yeah. It's the same sort of thing. They have to escape in a car or something. Mm-hmm. So like, yeah, he can just kill them or whatever. And like, I think he can throw them in his cabin or whatever. But like, there was little fatalities where he's like chopping.
This is the disturbed ward of the Crotus Penicillium.
Jesus, the Crotus Penicillium might be the most evil sounding thing ever.
It's pretty evil, bro. Okay, don't go near those.
Although crows. This still looks like the same map.
Yeah, they all look pretty similar.
That kind of sucks.
Oh, that's a meat hook that I walk towards.
Yes. You might not want to walk towards that in the future. So there's
got to be aware of crows.
So, yeah, but I didn't see any crows really like let off any like red vision marks or whatever when you were the killer. So
let me know if you see any.
See any what?
Movement over here.
Generators? What are you asking me for?
Yeah, generator right here.
There you go. I don't know how to repair a generator.
Please don't get fucking murdered.
All you need to hear a heartbeat. Hey.
Time to go.
But now he knows. How dare you repair my generators? We didn't even... You know what's cool? We
stop.
He's close. And now he's less close. That we don't even get to see what type of killer it is.
Until it's too late.
Yeah. And that's the last thing you see.
Till it's much too late.
Rated R.
So I don't know if the trick is to run around as fast as you can. Or
like, be sneaky.
Because running, like, you're a lot more easy to see at a distance. Oh, fuck.
If you're low to the ground, you're harder to see.
Right? Like, if I'm crouch walking over here, he can't see me fucking shit.
This map is a lot less dark than the first one we played.
Yeah.
Because before that, it was blinking lights.
Oaf McBuff got hurt.
Oaf McBuff.
Oh, she's all the way on the other side of the map. Time for me to find another generator to... trigger. Oh, damn it.
And somewhere.
It feels like it would be here, right?
It feels like, but I don't know.
Oh, that's lag. That's what that is.
Oh, yeah. The killer's greatest helper. He just got hooked, so the killer's kind of far away.
Relatively far away, at least. This one sucks to do.
Oh, fuck.
That's what it means to rush an action.
You should get the fuck out!
I can do this.
No, this is bad, man. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out. Go into the...
Go in the closet.
Go to the closet. Killer won't want to go in there with you. You're not hurt, so... It's tough.
So I can see the generator. What is that icon?
Did someone... They just got hooked. They just got hooked.
No, they got injured.
Are they crawling on the floor?
Yeah, they're fucked.
Holy shit.
They're crawling over there. You see them?
So it's just you and Gat. Maybe you should try the generator again. What? Oh.
They got hooked again. So now it's time for me to try the generator again.
They got hooked and rehooked and then got hooked again.
Because this he's unlikely to come right back to this one because he thinks that he got the one.
Dude, that thing is such a small margin of error.
I didn't even see it until it was too late.
It's like one tiny little pixel. Oh! That was very scary.
Oh, no.
Everyone's getting hooked.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's terrible. This is bad.
Is that a part of you that... Oh, no, it's just a...
I got scared, and I looked over the girlfriend. I just walked in the room and was standing there, and I thought she was a monster. Oh, boy. That's embarrassing.
There you go.
So that...
That was a good skill check.
This is hard.
Turn the camera around a little bit.
It's really hard to pay attention to both.
Oh, God. That scared me.
That's a second person.
Yeah. That's Gat. No, wait, who is that? All of them are hurt.
Yeah, the...
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, the skill check system is super tough.
Get the fuck out. get the fuck out.
Can I get over there and help them?
No. Hey, Pat, what happened the last time you helped someone?
That's fair. You're right. You're right. Mm. Don't help. Don't help. Never help.
Now,
what about that one that's crawling? Uh-oh. No, that's the killer.
Yeah. Yeah. They're getting picked up right now.
I don't even know what killer it is.
Yeah, we haven't even seen him yet.
Oh, he's right here.
He's over there, yeah. Yeah, see if you can help this one since they're far away.
Oh,
oh no!
Fucking owned!
Oh god!
And now they're died! And now they are died! Yeah. Oh fuck!
I'm super fucked.
That's a play.
I like that. I like that's how I died.
Doing what you love.
Oh, with him you can see his vision. You can see what his actual vision cone is.
Damn, what a good tactic.
If I get to the top, does that mean I'll be able to stand up?
No, he's waiting around to do something. But you're the last person that's not hurt or dead, so he knows that.
No, there's another one that's limping around.
Timothy,
find
Big
help.
Buck. What is that? Find help. You need someone to actually pick you back. Oh my god!
This guy's super good at this. Oh, and he picked the bear trap back up.
Look at this hero.
Look at this big hero.
This Cadillac of men.
Oh god, and it's right here. We just walked straight to it.
And he's making you watch as he kills all your friends.
Oh, I can move.
You can crawl in your skin.
I can find help.
Find help. Can you
wait, are we all fucking dead?
I think so. See, can you crawl into the closet? I'd like to think no.
No, I can't.
Damn it. Ask the crows for help. Oh.
Help me, crows. Maybe I can get over
there.
Why
is it showing you that? Oh, there he comes. Please, sir, I'll suck your dick if you don't crawl.
Aha, dumbass. You can't stop this.
This crawling tech.
He must... Oh, no.
I'm the crawl king. Oh.
I want to play as him next.
Yeah, I say so, too.
I would wiggle, but I don't think I have much of a chance.
Meh. If you grabbed his butt, maybe he'd be so confused.
I love this grumbling animation. I think that's it for our wondrous team.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I just got instantly killed.
No one left. Bye!
Souls for the spider god, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. Sadira!
Sacrificed. Alright, let's do one more as the killer.
And the other one was like, what, abject failure?
Disgraceful defeat. Disgraceful. Be a killer. We're gonna play as a Trapman.
And Trapman's like, I can do it. Put me in, coach.
That mask is great.
It's a pretty good mask. I'm a big fan of
he's also like a masks. Weird reptile man.
Yeah, because he's got... Or that could just be like cracked mud on his back. But yeah, it could be either.
Well, no, because you can see that the cuts go into him.
No, sure. But I just mean like he's been rolling around in the mud all day.
What are... You know, while we're sitting here waiting for people to show up, might as well check out what this guy's blood web stuff is. So, serrated replacement bear trap jaws have saw-like blades, which cause open wounds, so it inflicts
awful,
heavy bleeding.
Awful open
wounds. Protect slightly decreases the setting time of bear traps, affects every bear trap. Lunacy slightly increases the chance to be sent to the Crotus Pren Asylum when burnt. Oh, that's weird. That's just a Crotus Pren Asylum when burnt. Distressing. Your horrifying emanation strikes a supernaturally long distance. Your terror radius is increased by 8%. Gain 5% more blood prints for action. It's in the deviousness category.
Well, we can put this in the Wooly compilations.
I'm gonna
what
make
do you think Wooly's terror radius.
I made the trapper gloves better. I made the bear traps better.
You're making a lot of decisions without consulting me, but that's fine.
That's fine.
I don't mind.
Now my bear traps are slightly better.
Yeah, slightly better. Not like hugely better, slightly better.
Needs to be terror sweat.
Can't you just turn up the heat a little?
No. We did that in reverse by accident.
I know. That's been happening a lot recently. And it's fine.
Because I do the punchline. You're like, I want to be part of this too. And
someone made the distinction of like, man, they sure fucked up that like gorillas that thrive on snake meat thing by having pandas get incinerated by the sun.
Yeah. Well.
I like it better now.
That's that.
Anyway.
I'm interested to see how this guy plays differently from Hillbilly Guy, who I hate.
Yes, we've established already we hate hillbilly men.
Mm-hmm. Come on, ready up, you fucking pieces of shit.
Nah, they're waiting.
Don't do this. Don't be like this.
They're thinking about how to
beat you. Only two people. Okay, that's a third ready. Come on. You can do it.
It's one more slash.
You can do it, shit heel.
Slash.
You can do it. You son of a bitch. There you go.
There you go. Thank you for being part of our video.
Asshole.
And now the loading starts.
It was a lot faster the second time I loaded in.
It was. You were a killer.
And probably the assets are pretty much the same between all levels.
Yeah, that's one thing. Is that like what? There seems to be like what, three maps and they're not great?
I think it's one map per killer, probably.
Yeah, so three maps.
Yeah. It's the abattoir. The rancid abattoir on the Coldwind farm.
These are all good names though.
Yeah.
All right. So you could certainly set a trap at one of the generators.
Yeah, I could. What is that?
Is that already a trap right there? Can you pick it up?
I don't know. I think
it's not set, so that's weird.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's just to replenish your traps.
Yeah, I guess so.
So what do you want to do?
I'm going to leave a trap right next to this thing.
What's that noise?
That's the generator, I think.
All right.
Oh, you can't set it that close. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a thing. It's an involved thing. Don't step in it yourself.
All right. Let's see if I can find one of those other traps.
What do you mean?
Remember these?
Oh, yeah. See if you can pick that up. That's exactly what it does. Oh.
It's right next to the one I set my trap at.
Maybe they hope that you're going to fall in your own trap. That would be embarrassing.
Very embarrassing. Come on, where you at? Where you at, dumbasses?
So you have the trap, and the trap is basically your chainsaw, right? It's like your secondary thing? All right.
I'm putting down traps everywhere. That way, I have a high likelihood of getting them caught.
Maybe. Now, I really want you to do the exact same thing that happened last time, is if you can kill someone and hook them, putting a trap down and is just...
Yeah, no, awesome. I'll give it a shot. Wish I could move faster.
Right there! Right there! All right, now, she's going around there.
Oh, those scratches are a lot more obvious now.
Now that you know what they are. So you're going to catch up with her as long as you can keep her in your sight. Come on! Damn it! Oh, each swipe is like super slow, so you have to be sure. Yes!
Gotcha!
Find a hook.
The hook should show up, I imagine.
I'd imagine.
Oh, yeah. With all these hooks.
Now, she could struggle out, so you gotta find one soon.
Yeah.
Oh! All these pigs' advantages.
It's on the other fucking side.
Come on.
Yeah!
Yeah, you got hooked. Man, did they record these voice clips in Ed Boon's basement dungeon?
They sure did. All right, that's one down.
Ed Boon's dungeon where he's forced to make tweets about how much he likes DC movies.
Yeah, I love them. I really do. H it.
You fool!
Oh, it stays.
Weird.
It doesn't hurt me at all.
Okay, but you looked really dumb in front of her, though.
Yeah.
She got one final thing to laugh at.
A little bit. It was like, haha, idiot.
I won. There you go. Sacrifice. So did she get killed? Yeah, she did.
No, Spirit Crusher is alive.
No, he's dead. There's two people. There's two people. There's one on the left, too. No, man. One to your left. Watch out for the
trap.
She
got off.
Someone helped her. They didn't get hit by the trap. God damn it.
Bastards. And she's healed up.
Oh, fuck.
You bastards.
I think they went behind you. There, right there. Oh, to the left. And up that way. There. Oh, fuck. It's super scary when they do that. Oh, yeah. Shit.
Damn it.
Nope. Ah.
You're a bastard. You know
that? That is annoying. It's like fighting against May.
I think I'm slightly faster than they are, though.
Yeah, no, you have to be, but... It's just, let me do this thing that stops you from playing for a little while.
I definitely hit him. Shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. I still see you, though.
Yeah.
That vision is fantastic.
Yeah, no, it's a subtle way of doing it.
I don't know how I didn't.
Bit.
I don't know how I didn't see it before.
No. There you go. Hooky, hooky.
Very hooky.
Right there.
Oh, luckily.
So maybe something you can do is put him there, and throw a trap, but stay around here just in case. Because they were really quick to save that other person, so maybe this team will be really wanting to save this guy as well. You can't duck down or anything as a killer, right?
No.
You can't crouch? Yeah. I didn't think so.
I bet you're really mad, huh?
I'd be mad, too, if I was a nerd with glasses. Not like me.
They're doing pretty well with the generators, honestly.
They are.
You see that?
What was that?
There's one. Good. There's one out here.
Oh! She tried.
And then saw that I was there.
He or she, can't tell. He's she. Ah. No, go around.
Damn it. Damn you meddling kids. I see you.
Where? I see the path, but I don't see where she went. There. Oh! You have no choice. You have to break through it. Oh, fuck you.
I have a choice.
I just thought it would be, like, even longer to go around.
She thinks I can't see her, but I can. See, this would be a great time for a chainsaw dash.
Yeah. They think they are invisible, but they are not. She might have gone around.
Damn it.
Ah, she's gone forever.
Damn it, I actually lost her.
She looked like Chloe from Life is Strange. See, I'm going to escape this killer hella good. Is that? I thought that was the dude you sacrificed. Where'd he go?
He's right here.
Nice.
I think it is the dude I tried to sacrifice.
Yeah, no one's still dead. I saw him get impaled by the fucking spider arms, though. He's fucking dead.
Okay, that time he died for real.
Like, fuck you.
Yeah, I saw his fucking soul ascend to the death heavens.
No, he's gonna come back because he's a nerd, I guess.
Dumb nerd.
Yeah, seriously.
Sacrifice. There we go. So it only counts if you see the sacrifice prompt, I guess.
And with the big screaming skull mark on his on their face.
So here, I can make it so that they can't actually leave.
Well, I'd like to think they're going to see that one because it's like clearly right in the front.
Yeah, so they'll go to a different one.
Yeah, you know, at the very least, yeah. Unless they have a perk that like they can...
disable it?
Disable traps. I mean, that's certainly possible.
So now... Sure. So this guy, I have a lot more fun with him because he has this area denial stuff he can do.
I'm going to deny this area.
Or he can just go, no, you can't go here. You have to go to a place that I'm more familiar with.
I like this place.
Well.
Might as well.
It's as good as it's going to get. Mm-hmm. So they should be running for these exits.
I'd like to think so. There's still three of them, so...
So there's no way I'm going to win, because in order to win, I'd have to get all of them, and that's not going to happen. There only appear to be two exits.
That'll be so negative. I mean, yes, it's very unlikely, but...
How the fuck would I get more than one? I feel like I could get... Was that my trap?
No, I think it would say...
I think it was my trap.
Oh, yeah. So maybe... Oh, shit. Well, she's just gonna... Yeah, that's a lost cause.
So they can disable them. Disable them. So my only chance is to have it, like...
Somewhere a little less obvious.
Yeah, that's two gone. The only one
left. Shit, I didn't notice. Oh, third just walked past you somehow.
Petty victory.